since 2018, our students have been actively participating in the e-farm setup. They are very happy to do all the projects related to agriculture. Till now, we have in our e-farm, we have developed a project on automating our watering system in the grill box of the lab, where we had 15 troughs kept in the grill box, and they have literally worked like as if a farmer is working in a field, and they have climbed up in the grill box. They have worked with the soil and they have put their hands as well in the soil, and they have done all the automation, and we had got good product out of it, and we have completed 2 cycles of that. After that, they have developed project on hydroponics. As in home, it is difficult to have soil-based plants in city like Mumbai. So they have thought on that. The students have started thinking that how can we develop the projects on e-farm so as to have agriculture inside the house without sunlight.
We are somewhere associated at KJ Somaya is the e-farm project which was there, which is related to how can remote monitoring of, you know, agriculture, broader perspective. So if you see, it was a very good experience with students in understanding a basic level how sensors get the data, how they are transmitting. It's not only about, you know, a prototype or toy experiments. It's are the experiments which are running 24/7, maintenance, it's idea about power requirement, how IT enables these sensor data. It's an excellent experiment.